There I am. Hello, hello everyone. Put myself right up here. I figured, it's early in the morning. Hello, people of the void, at least where I am. I figured I'd play some very chill Magic the Gathering. Just a little bit of morning magic to freshen up the mind. Get my mind thinking and all that. And like I say in the stream title, most likely I'll be back later just to play a little bit of Guilty Gear. But for now, just chill out, have a cup of tea, play a few games of Magic the Gathering. I'm gonna be playing mostly Explorer this time. Try to get my rank up as much as I can before the season ends. We're halfway there, but whatever. Just barely woke up not too long ago, so mind is still kind of, I guess, waking up. That is a little loud, hold on. Turn it down just a bit. This seems like a decent hand, actually. Well, what are they playing? Playing Jacinta, which probably means they're playing Rakdos, if I had to guess. If I had to take a guess, they're probably playing Rakdos, Ursa Mountain, so. Or red mana, so. Leads to my theory. Okay. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit more. Yeah, it looks like they're playing Rakdos. Now, whether it's the mid-range version or the sacrifice version, I do not know. Swing in with the Harvester. And we'll let it slide. Seems it's really gonna mess with me. I think I'm gonna ley line because I want this out in the field. And what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna do the blood token. We're gonna grab the blood token so that this ley line is like open, kind of. That way, when I enigmatic, I don't actually give him anything in return. Most likely they get rid of the Fires of Invention. Oh, do you have another Thoughtseize in your hand? Interesting. Kiona, or Kitra. Turn this down just ever so more. Thank you. Plenty of plants. I could enigmatic sacrifice the ley line, get a Tali. But I think the smarter choice here is actually to fires into temporary. That way we clear the two blood harvesters, the goblin shaman, and the blood token. Pseudo board wipe. Ah, interesting. They're really gunning it for me if they're gonna use claim the firstborn just to get the blood harvester haste. Do Garuga, or we'll get Garuga into our hand. I'm lagging like crazy, apparently. Play Garuga, so we draw four. Game. Don't screw me over with this. Okay. End of turn. Let's actually get rid of the fires. I'm gonna do Elish Norn. And next turn set up for a Tali. Also just concede. Let's see, for Rakdos, usually I slot in a couple of Supreme Verdicts, and if it's the sacrifice variant, where they use the Cauldron Familiar and Corex, I usually throw in Leyline of the Void, but I actually don't know if they're doing the sacrifice. I actually don't know if they're using the sacrifice variant, so I'm just gonna throw in the Supreme Verdicts. Oh, something screwed up on the... Hold on. For whatever reason, the music just died. I'll get that fixed up in between my turns, give me a sec. This isn't really the best hand, but I think I can work with it. I have Bone Crusher for early on if they play Blood Tithe, and I have an Enigmatic in hand. If they have Thoughtseize turn one, that's gonna be a problem. But I think this is the best that I can do. Okay, so they are doing the sacrifice variant. Makes sense. I will slot in the ley lines next turn. Okay, there's Thoughtseize. Figured as much. Play a Tara. Keep mana open for stomp. Okay, music should be back. There we go. I have to adjust audio levels again. Ugh. No, I just have a bunch of In Love with a Ghost music rolling because I know they give explicit permission for like streamers to use it as background music. I need to go out and look for more, like see if any of the other artists that I listen to also kind of have that statement where it's like, yeah, yeah, you can use my music on stream. Sacrifice the witch's oven. Interesting. Okay, there's the Blood Tithe Harvester. Stomp it. I was also thinking like classical music, because they're so old that they're in the public domain. So there shouldn't be any particular copyright versions of them. Well, as long as I'm not using like a specific performance by like a specific like orchestral unit. Do I want a Fires of Invention here actually? I do like keeping mana up for stomps. Yeah, I just have to be careful which like performance of the piece I'm able to use. Yeah, and that's Fires. Made the Bone Crusher for free. I will have to look at the playlist then. There's Korax. They don't have enough to get him out yet. That was a nice duress. Good duress. I could play Korax right now. It actually wouldn't be the worst play for them. Yeah, alright. Let's get rid of one of my Bone Crushers. They know I have this Bone Crusher in my hand, so I don't expect them to fall for this. But we're gonna try it anyway. And play this Triome real quick. And then I'm gonna swing in with the Bone Crusher. If they block, I can just stomp and kill the Korax. Yeah, okay, I figured. Instead, what we're gonna do is we're gonna play the Bone Crusher. We're gonna pay for three, and then play the Karuga for free. Draw three cards. That way we have a nice grip for next turn. It's not the worst, honestly. Don't need this fires, it's kind of redundant. Let's double block there. I kill one of them.
That's no good.
Ah, Rending Mowing. Alright. Cauldron Familiar. They don't have the oven yet, so they can't just do the cycle. Okay. Sucks that I can't play Atraxa yet, but that's fine. It is what it is. What am I missing here? Nothing. Just grab a green then. Play this Fable. And then we're gonna Leyline Binding the Korax. Oh, Ian, I wonder, are you on desktop or are you on mobile right now? Desktop. I remember I threw it on a while ago. Does the extension for Magic work where if you like hover over the cards on stream it like actually pulls up the information for it? Or no? Because that is something I would like to have access to. Think so? Okay. I'll fiddle with that a little bit later. Probably not today, but sometime. What do I honestly I don't want to discard. I'm good. Let's play Atraxa. Grab the Enigmatic, we'll grab Omnath, and I don't know, just the Savi so we can cycle. Play the Enigmatic. No, it's X. We will sack the Fires of Invention. And... do I want Talismir or do I want Elish Arn? Probably Elish Arn. Game. All right. Bam. Okay, I'm gonna move my teapot a little bit down here. I realized that it was blocking a little bit of the opponent's lands. It's a Might Stone and Weak Stone. Cool. Thought I had four copies of that already, but whatever. Let's go again. I'm not Celestial on Guilty Gear Strive, but I am high in the ladder. Pour myself a tea. Not too much of a fan of this hand. Can I tell what they're playing? Not really. Don't like having Kenrith in my opening hand, but aside from that, this is fine. I hesitantly say it's fine. Sure. Take the Triome. Okay. I wonder if it's just me streaming, but something is. Just making the connection a little bit eh. Ooh, are they playing control? That sucks. Yeah, this looks like control. Strict Proctor. Which means they're probably gonna play the Lotus Field. Yeah. This combo is very gross. Ugh. Stone Crusher? At the very least, they left it open for me to actually play Fires into Enigmatic. So I'm gonna take advantage of that. Now, there is a bit of a problem here. I can't exactly... Talismir is kind of won't actually do anything because Strict Proctor is on the field, so that ends of the battlefield ability it has, it will trigger, and Eilish Norn actually helps my opponent. At least in regards to Lotus Field. Do I risk giving them... Do I risk giving them... better access to Lotus Field? Sure. Put your stream in the corner of mine. Sure, I guess. Interesting. Just to get a threat on the field. This one ain't looking too good, I'm gonna be honest. It's always hard for me to fight control first round, because my deck isn't really built to handle control. I can gear it towards it like later. Let's go for Shieldred, I guess. Wow, how rude. Stage. Just get some of the Lotus Petal, the Lotus Field. I'm surprised this deck isn't really like doing too hot in terms of kind of the tiers of decks, at least in terms of Explorer. Seems really strong. The fact that they just have a ton of open mana is really concerning. I guess we'll play Bone Crusher. They could just end the turn again. They have another discontinuity. No, but they do have Memory Dulge. Deluge. Did they find it? I'm gonna say they did. There goes my discontinuity. Or there goes my Bone Crusher. Restoration. I think I just call it here. I might just concede, because there's not really much I can do after this. I do want to see what late game threat they have. Because if it's the... Oh, what am I blanking on? If it's the Kraken, it's gonna be real rough for me. I'm just gonna play Stomp on Teferi. I don't want you getting your ult. This is rough. I don't really think there's a way I can recover from this. Interesting. Them just letting me do this. I have a feeling they're about to play the Kraken. Or Wandering Emperor, that also sucks. Ouch. They're using Approach of the Second Sun. Ouch. Okay.
Strike fast and strike hard.
Yeah, that's game. I can't recover from this. Okay, temporary lockdown is completely useless here. Touch the spirit realm is actually not too bad. But it's kind of niche in this, so I might also just take it out. We're gonna do Thought Distortion, we're gonna go Mystical Dispute. Bone Crusher, the stomp part is not gonna be the best, so I'm gonna replace... Let's go 2 here, and... Put in Mystical, or Brazen Bar. Cast Fable. Oops. Put in the last Brazen Bar. Not ideal. There's Thought Distortion, so if I can get to 6 mana, I can blow their whole game plan out of the water. Just need to draw a land. That's no bueno. Okay, there's a land, but I'm gonna have to wait for it. It sucks. What do I even do here? They're just gonna keep accelerating. I can try playing fires, but most likely they're just gonna counter it. Leyline binding it. Snag the fairy. Do they not have a counter? I guess I can try Enigmatic. Most likely what's gonna happen is I'm not gonna... I probably won't Leyline Bind- or sacrifice a Leyline Binding. Because I want to keep that Teferi held hostage. Okay, perfect. Actually, no, I can't play... Yes, I can, actually. I was gonna say, I can't play Thought Distortion because I don't have double black, but if I play Fire's Invention first, I can't. Fires. No counter. Cool. Thought Distortion. Impulses. Not ideal to impulse in this situations like this, because like you're just gonna give more stuff that your opponent can take out. What did I get rid of? Looks like another. I want to play this Atraxa, so let's see if I can get something with Omnath. I mean, I can pay the two. I think it's worth it. I want to draw a card. If I get a land, I can play Atraxa. If not, that's fine. We'll just play a Petty Thief on Teferi. Get Corega in our hand. The Lotus Field.
We need to move quickly.
Alright. A bit rude if you ask me, but whatever. Still no land. Let's. I guess we'll Leylight Binding the Teferi. Yes, I will pay the two. And that's Karuga. Pick two. Play the Trion, that way we have enough for Atraxa next turn. See what I can get with Atraxa. Paint the two. That for cycling. I do like having another ley line though. I already have a enigmatic incarnation there. And we'll get Brazen. So play the enigmatic as our second spell. We're gonna pitch it to the. Sorry, we're gonna pitch the fires to the enigmatic. And let's see if I can get one here. Probably Talismir. Blocks with the 1/1. Oh my lord. That is a lot of card draw. Come on. That's the farewell. Gonna ley lined. Just grab the fairy again. Ends his own turn. Yo, yo. Frankly, I haven't, because I don't want to get my, like... I did see it's very windy outside. Yeah. I don't even have to be outside, I can just see that the hurricane is, like... It's coming, because there's a bunch of trees in the area around me. So I just see, I'm just looking, like, even outside my window... The palm trees that my neighbor's has are just, like... They're swaying, and they're swaying a lot. We're gonna get hit hard by this hurricane. I really don't think this I can do anything here, so I'm just gonna concede here. It's really hard for me to fight control decks. Yeah man, stay safe from the hurricane. I'm lucky enough that I don't have to go back to university until like next week. Not this coming week, but the week after. so I'm gonna miss it, but yeah. Alright, give me one quick second. I'll be right back.
Tonight.
Hello, Tono. You're early again.
Alright, we're gonna do one more set. And then I'll probably get off for a little bit, come back, play some Guilty Gear. I can't tell what they're playing, so that's decent enough. Ooh, they are playing aggro, and they are playing real fast aggro. Oh my lord. Dang, alright. Also, it seems like I solved the internet problem. Or at least the connection problem. So I'm not lagging anymore. Play Bone Crusher. Lightning Strike the Bone Crusher? Okay. Next turn, we can go Fires of Invention into Fable. But man, I am gonna start just. Oh, there's an Ember Cleave. Okay. Don't need to be drawing lands. Lands is not the thing I need right now. If I live this, which I doubt. No, I don't think I live this. They just hit with everything that's game. Oh yeah, that's for sure game. Time to fail! 4 turns. Big ouch. All they need is 4 turns, and that's game. Okay. Well, let's get rid of Fable, because that's kind of slow-ish. I'm gonna play Supreme Verdict. Take out a Fires, too. Because it's not a matter of getting my combo as fast as I can, it's just as long as I maintain the board. And make sure they don't have a board to work with, I'll be fine, because then eventually I can kind of just draw into my game cards. Ugh, this is not a good hand. It has some good threats. It has Supreme Verdict and it has Leyline Binding. It is actually kind of tempting for me to take this, I'm not gonna lie. But I will mulligan better. This is worse. Well, actually this is not as bad. I would say this is a little better, actually. Let's just get rid of the fires that I mentioned. We are going to play the Sacred Foundry. It's the turn. Okay, do they have the big swing combo? Firebrand, interesting. Stomp on the monkey. Except it's not a monkey, it's a goblin. I'm missing a blue. Annex, okay. We're gonna take out the burning. That sucks. Let's see if they have a land. How do I go about this? I think I fable. If they have a land, and they play it, and they attack with both. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say they could have enough for, take seven if I do that, but I can block the etching. Yeah, no. I don't need that. Ugh. Oh no, I need a land. Please. Please, just give me one land. That's all I need. I actually need a blue, though. I need specifically a blue land that I can play fast.
I don't think...
No, that's game. If they have Ambercleave, that's game. Yeah. Damn. Unlucky draws. Alright, let's say one more. I know I said the last one was the last one, but no, let's say one more. Can't tell what they're playing, so... it's fine. Off. Or they played an Orzhov land. Which could either mean they're playing white weenies or they're playing what the heck is that rat's name? Okay, they're playing white weenies. Connection die again. Come on. That sucks. Oh, that sucks. They just need Ward 1, eh? Or they just have Ward 1, I should say. Okay. If I grab a blue with this Fable Passage, I can play Leyline. I'm drawing all of the big threats that are in my deck just right now. That's not good. I'm gonna play, or we're gonna grab an island so my leyline binding can be at 1 white mana. Okay, I'm gonna play the leyline. Gonna grab. Oh, I should have grabbed the other one. Whoops. That's on me. Duh. I should have grabbed the one that was being protected by the Dauntless Bodyguard. My bad. Thalia's Lieutenant. Another Thalia's Lieutenant. Ouch. This is game. I can't do anything with this. If I had another white, temporary lockdown literally would have just shut down everything. Like, they all die. Or they all get exiled, but... alas. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Just continue from there, and game two, hope for better. Better draws. Throwing Supreme Verdict, and I think that's it, actually. Temporary lockdown. I don't have another white, though. That's the issue. But this is not bad. I have a leyline binding right away, so I'm gonna play the Triome. Vanguard, I am just gonna snag that right away. I am not in the mood to deal with it. Come on, game. There you are. Bit green. I don't have anything to do right now, so I'm just gonna put Karuga in my hand. I need lands, please. Wedding announcement. Ugh. Man, I really need lands. But I keep drawing the big stuff that I wanna. Crap, did I? Shoot. Okay, good. getting... So they're gonna be getting card draw left and right. Really, really need a land. Preferably a white mana. This sucks. This really sucks. Thalia. Just hurts more. There's Adeline. Sadness goes on the stack and resolves. That's game. There's nothing I can do here. I think they actually just straight up win. That's just damage. That's just pure damage. Ouch. You can see it. Damn. Oh well. Them's the bricks. Alright. I think I'll just call it there. I will probably be back a little bit later for some Guilty Gear Strive. But we'll see. I'll be back in like maybe an hour or something. I don't know. It just kind of depends on when I feel like going. Other than that, for anyone in the void still watching, thank you so much. Have a wonderful afternoon, morning, evening, wherever you are. If you are on the west coast like I am, stay safe from the hurricane coming by, and talk to y'all later. Bye bye.